China has launched new generation transport. Shocking. The US-China has done it again. Just when the world thought the US was leading in futuristic transportation, China has unveiled a new generation of cutting-edge vehicles that are turning heads globally. From groundbreaking electric SUVs to high-speed flying taxis, these innovations are pushing the boundaries of technology and efficiency. But the real shock? These advancements are not just concepts. They are already being tested, setting a new standard in the race for the future of transportation. Could this be the moment China officially takes the lead? For years, the competition between the US and China has been intense, especially in technology and innovation. But now with these next-level transport breakthroughs, China has sent a clear message. They are not just catching up, they are taking over. Will the US be able to respond? Or is this the beginning of China's dominance in the global transport industry? Let's explore these jaw-dropping inventions and see why the world is in shock. Yangwang U8 SUV. China's electric vehicle industry is reaching new heights, and the Yangwang U8 SUV, developed by BYD, is a game changer. This high-end luxury off-road SUV doesn't just compete with brands like Land Rover and Mercedes, it redefines what an SUV can do. Powered by a cutting-edge quad motor system, the Yangwang U8 delivers an astounding 1,180 horsepower, allowing it to go from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.6 seconds. But the real shocker? This SUV can float and drive on water. Its advanced control system allows it to perform a full 360-degree tank turn, making it one of the most maneuverable SUVs ever built. Inside, the U8 offers an ultra-premium experience with high-tech features, a massive touchscreen interface, and AI-assisted driving. With a price tag starting around $150,000, it's clear that BYD is aiming directly at the luxury market, proving that China is no longer just following trends, it's setting them. The EHang EH216-S. The future of urban transportation is no longer limited to roads. China's EHang EH216-S is proving that the skies are the next frontier. This fully electric, self-piloted air taxi is designed to tackle city congestion by providing a fast, efficient, and environmentally friendly alternative to ground transportation. Unlike conventional aircraft, the EH216-S does not require a human pilot, making it a fully autonomous aerial vehicle that relies on advanced AI and navigation systems to transport passengers safely. Equipped with 16 high-powered propellers, the EH216-S can accommodate 2 passengers while maintaining smooth and stable flight. It has an impressive range of approximately 35 kilometers, 22 miles, and can travel at speeds of up to 130 kilometers per hour, 80 miles per hour. The aircraft is designed with safety at its core, utilizing multiple redundant systems to ensure reliability even in unexpected situations. Its compact design allows it to take off and land vertically, eliminating the need for long runways and making it perfect for urban environments. China has already conducted extensive testing of the EH216-S, with multiple successful demonstration flights in cities like Guangzhou and Shenzhen. Authorities are working on regulatory approvals to integrate this technology into public transportation networks, aiming to launch commercial air taxi services in the near future. If widely adopted, the EH216-S could redefine city travel by offering a faster, more convenient, and eco-friendly mode of transportation, setting the stage for a new era of urban mobility. Chinese T-Flight Train. Imagine traveling at over 620 miles per hour on land. That's exactly what China's new T-Flight Train aims to achieve. Using next-gen magnetic levitation Maglev technology, this ultra-high-speed train could cut travel time between cities in half. Unlike traditional high-speed trains, which rely on steel wheels, the T-Flight Train floats above the tracks using powerful magnets, eliminating friction and enabling incredible speeds. The train operates in a near-vacuum tunnel to reduce air resistance, similar to Elon Musk's Hyperloop concept, but China is making it a reality first. If fully implemented, this train could make long-distance travel as fast as air travel, but with the comfort and efficiency of rail transport. XPENG AEROHT. XPENG AEROHT, a subsidiary of XPENG Motors, is at the forefront of the flying car revolution, bringing futuristic transportation closer to reality. Unlike traditional flying vehicle prototypes that remain impractical for daily use, XPENG AEROHT has developed a hybrid vehicle capable of functioning both as a car and an aerial transport system. This cutting-edge vehicle is designed for urban mobility, allowing users to seamlessly switch between driving on the road and flying above congested city streets. One of the standout features of XPENG AEROHT is its vertical takeoff and landing VTOL capability. The vehicle is powered by electricity and equipped with foldable propellers that enable it to transition from a standard car to an airborne vehicle within minutes. Its compact and efficient design makes it an ideal solution for city commuters looking to avoid traffic while maintaining the convenience of ground travel. The aircraft mode is built with advanced safety systems, ensuring stable flight and easy maneuverability in urban environments. While flying cars have been a concept for decades, XPENG AEROHT has taken significant steps toward making them a reality. Extensive testing and development are already underway, with the company pushing toward mass production in the near future. By combining advanced aviation technology with automotive innovation, XPENG AEROHT is setting a new benchmark for the future of personal transportation, offering a glimpse into a world where flying cars become an everyday mode of travel. Honda Motocompacto. Honda's Motocompacto is a modern reimagining of the 1980s Motocompo, and this tiny electric scooter is making waves in China's urban mobility market. Designed for last-mile travel, the Motocompacto folds into a compact, briefcase-like shape, making it ultra-portable. With a top speed of 15 miles per hour and a range of up to 12 miles, it's perfect for short city commutes. While similar e-scooters exist, the Motocompacto's sleek design and innovative folding mechanism make it stand out. It's proof that even small-scale transportation solutions are getting futuristic upgrades in China. Shane Electric Concept Car. The Shane Electric Concept Car is a cutting-edge AI-powered vehicle that redefines autonomous driving. Designed with advanced sensors and machine learning capabilities, this concept car can analyze road conditions in real time, automatically adjusting speed, navigation, and safety protocols. Its sleek, futuristic design is paired with an intelligent system that ensures smooth driving without human intervention. With state-of-the-art electric propulsion, it offers both efficiency and sustainability, making it an ideal choice for the future of smart mobility. One of its most impressive features is its biometric recognition system, which allows users to unlock and control the car using facial scans or voice commands. The smart interior adapts to individual preferences, adjusting lighting, seating, and even climate settings to enhance comfort. By integrating AI, automation, and next-generation electric technology, the Shane Electric Concept Car sets a new standard for intelligent transportation, offering a seamless and highly personalized driving experience. Skytrain in China. China's Skytrain is redefining public transportation with its futuristic design and advanced technology. Unlike traditional trains that run on tracks, the Skytrain is a suspended monorail that glides smoothly above the ground, offering a quieter and more efficient mode of travel. This innovative system is powered by electricity and utilizes cutting-edge magnetic levitation, Maglev, or rubber-tired technology to reduce friction, making it faster and more energy efficient. With sleek, modern carriages and panoramic windows, passengers can enjoy a comfortable and scenic ride while avoiding the congestion of city streets. One of the standout projects in this category is the Red Rail in Jiangxi Province, which operates using permanent magnet levitation technology. This allows the train to hover slightly above the tracks, reducing wear and tear while maintaining a stable and smooth ride. The Skytrain can reach speeds of around 80 kilometers per hour, 50 miles per hour, and is designed to seamlessly integrate into urban and suburban areas, offering a sustainable solution for growing transportation demands. With successful test runs and ongoing developments, China is positioning the Skytrain as a key part of its smart city infrastructure, providing a glimpse into the future of efficient and eco-friendly travel. Yamaha Motoroid. The Yamaha Motoroid isn't just a motorcycle, it's a glimpse into the future of intelligent mobility. This AI-driven bike is designed to interact with its rider in a way never seen before. With self-balancing technology, it stays upright even without a kickstand, making it safer and more stable. But that's just the beginning. The Motoroid responds to gestures, meaning a simple hand wave can bring it to life, and it even moves toward its owner on command. What makes it even more futuristic is its built-in facial recognition system. The bike can identify its owner and react accordingly, creating a truly personalized riding experience. It also features haptic feedback through its frame, allowing riders to feel subtle vibrations for better control. With a sleek, sci-fi inspired design and cutting-edge technology, the Yamaha Motoroid is redefining what a motorcycle can be. China is taking transportation innovation to the next level, pushing boundaries in every sector, from electric cars and high-speed trains to flying taxis and AI-driven vehicles. With these groundbreaking technologies, China is not just competing with the US, it's leading the way. What do you think about these mind-blowing innovations? Which one excites you the most? Let us know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing content on the latest tech innovations. Stay tuned for more mind-blowing breakthroughs.